guys, this is Waffles and Stuff, and today I'm going to be showing you every single Mickey Mouse Tsum Tsum I have ever since I started collecting Tsum Tsums. It's a lot. So first we're going to count them, and then we're going to review them. So let's start that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. That's 18 Mickey Tsum Tsums out of, wait a second, 19. That's 19 out of about, I have 300 Tsum Tsums technically. I haven't counted for a while though. So I don't know what percentage that is because it's summer and I don't do math, but it's a lot. So we're going to review every Mickey Tsum Tsum I have ever owned, starting with the generic Mickey Tsum Tsum I got from Target. This was my second Tsum Tsum I ever got. My first one was a Dale Tsum Tsum. And here he is, just kind of cute little generic Mickey. That's why he's cute. Second is another generic Mickey. However, this one is from Mickey's Vero Beach Resort. And he's about the same, although there are obviously differences here. This is from the Around the World collection. This is the New York Mickey, just a little apple suit. This is one of the light up ones. He's adorable, although when I sleep with him and I roll over on him, he wakes me up always because he makes the noise. This is the Tower of Terror set Mickey, and he's really cute. He's wearing a little suit and I love him. He's really funny. This is like a Jock Mickey from the retro set. His little milkshake, just some fun clothes. I really love him. He's so cute. This is my Valentine's Day Mickey. He's dressed up like a chocolate, I guess, and he's just adorable. Little pink ribbon. This is Steamboat Willie. This is a meme. This is the smallest Tsum Tsum I own. He's so tiny. He's so tiny he doesn't even have feet. But it's Steamboat Willie. Comes in a little boat. It's adorable. This is the Donut Mickey I got from Target. So he is super cute. This is the Surfer Mickey from the Around the World. I think it's Hawaii, but I'm not sure. And he is awesome. He has a little bathing suit, sunglasses, and he's on the surfboard. Like he's just sewed onto it. It is so cute. This is the Chicago Hot Dog Mickey. And he is so adorable. Makes you hungry, right? And this is the Bob Cratchit Mickey from the Mickey's Christmas Carol set, and he's super cute. He has like the little Mickey pants buttons on his jacket, and he's nice and squishy. This is Tiny Tim. This is like one of the cutest Mickey Tsum Tsums ever. He is so adorable. He has a little crutch, little patches, little hat. He's so cute. Hamburger Mickey from Target. Now he's cute, like super cute. He's dressed as a hamburger. I mean, okay, this is Boss. This is French Mickey, who has a mustache and glasses, is wearing this funny little outfit. He's cute, from the Around the World set, by the way. This is like some sort of ancient Greek or Roman or something. King, I guess, from the Around the World set. This is a cute little vampire Mickey. He is so cute, he's so adorable. Little cape, little bat. This is from the 2017, I believe, advent calendar. So there he is. He's super cute. He has a little sled. And last but not least, definitely not least, the Lemon Mickey. And he is so cute. He's lemons for ears. Disney is a genius, okay? I'm not crazy here, right? And that is it for the Mickey Tsum Tsums. Thank you for watching, and hope you like Mickey Mouse. See you next time. Goodbye.